Tell me what you got.
With Vertex finally defeated, Dire could finally give up his quest and go back to the wild in which he belongs. He then proceeded to go back to the forest in which he originally came from, become a direwolf, and run freely under the full moonlit sky. Dire was finally happy and free once again, and after spending time with his sister Snow and his friend Axel, who also became direwolves at one point, Dire was finally happy again. He later met up with some of the other magi, such as Spirit and the others, and agreed to help them whenever they needed, you know, some extra assistance. The three, he then discovered Kyle the Bat, who agreed to be another member of their team, thus transforming the trio into a quartet. What will happen next? Only the legend will decide, and this is the new era of a new team of four.